this over here.
Yep. Enough of your baby talk. Oh god, it's dark. Oh, it's so very, very dark. I'm pretty good at fixing my technical difficulties when they come up. Or something like that. I can't see a thing. I'm in like a bright living room right now with the windows open, and it is just not going well for me. Is there stuff here? Is there anything? Anybody? Anything? Anywhere? I have no idea what I'm doing. I can't see. And I don't have enough... I don't think I have enough to... Yeah, I probably should have checked that first. Craft. Oh, well, I'm naked. So that's a thing. Let me, just throw together some clothes first. I already have those, don't I? I just haven't... Well, you know, it's good to have backups, right? Or something. Oh my god, it's still so dark. Oh, wait, it's starting to get lighter. I'm starting to actually see things. I think you're a dinosaur. I think. Can't really tell. Some stuff. I need wood, but I couldn't get wood because I couldn't see if there were any trees around me. Now I'm starting to see better. Now just pick up all the things. Alright. Pick up all the things, okay. Clever. You have your moments. So... The computer was showing a low bit rate, and it was freezing up on here. So I disabled the preview, and now it seems to be okay. When I get a new computer, I'm gonna need more RAM. I guess the problem. I thought about that, but then I'd have to download all the stuff. Yeah, for another time in the future, because this is a good little computer. Desktop has. Yeah. And the only game that gets played on it is Prison Architect.
It is
a very important game. I'm just swimming. Yeah. I thought it got, like, later out. Oh. Yeah, like, I think the sun's trying to come up. There we go. So, the reason I'm over here now is so I can get some wood. Punch a couple trees in their face. Is this what real men do? They punch trees in their face. That is a butt tree. That butt tree has supplied me with wood. Wood from the butt. Alright. Now I'm back to, like, being variable. Yeah. Prepare. Give me all your tree goods. Tree goods. That's a thing, right? I'm just gonna attack a couple of trees, get some wood down here. The one thing I was severely lacking in was wood. If I had wood, I would have had a torch, and I would not have spent the last night wondering where the fuck I was at any given point. And that was the thing. That was the thing. I defecated. Yep. Sorry. But yeah, right there. See? Hey, you know what?
Where do you store this thing?
On my massive, muscular body.
Where?
What do you mean? Like, the poop, or...
No.
Or just, like, all the berries and crap?
Yeah.
In my belly.
But you're not.
I just did 5. So, who's wrong now? It is. Actually, mostly it's thatches. I go through them pretty quickly, actually. Speech. I should probably craft more spears. Stuff to make a campfire, though, so that's good. So hopefully, no more getting lost in the world. Well, because of the darkness.
Oh.
The darkness. No, nobody. Nobody played that game except for me. More importantly, nobody liked that game except for me. Well, I guess someone liked it. They made a second. Right, you liked it. That was a good game. If you say Prison Architect...
What's he going to, actually?
Swear to God.
I was going to say Mirror's Edge.
Mirror's Edge is a good game. They're making a new one. So that is pretty exciting stuff. Pretty pumped for a new Mirror's Edge, personally. Hold on, I just want to tweet that I'm doing this. I forgot how. I've been away from this for so long, I don't even know how. How do you tweet?
Share.
Yeah, but there's no share option.
Are you sure? Are you...
Yeah, because I'm in the professional room. I'm punting some trees. Man, well, it's loading. I was gonna get some tree. You know what? I know what I'm doing. When was the last time you conducted a live stream? Okay.
Do you want me to play for you? And get
you know what? Yes. Why don't you go punch some trees for me, dear? While I figure out the technical aspects.
Crunch all the trees.
Crunch you, tree. Crunch you. Crunch you so good. Continuous crunching. Precious crunching tonight. It made me sick. And that is why you don't do any, crunches. That has something to do with it. Alcohol or none? New stuff, yeah. And press left on the D-pad should build you a new one.
Pressed up.
That's
Sorry.
The wrong. Try left again. There you go. Give it a second. And then left. It did, but you're gonna probably want that for murdering later. Well, you know what? I don't enjoy murdering either, but you know what really enjoys murdering me? It's fucking dinosaurs. Dinosaurs enjoy murdering. I love dinosaurs. They don't love me as much as I love them. That's what I've been told, but... I'm waiting to hear back. I'm waiting to see statistics on that. It's Groot. Oh, poor tree crash. Oh, you're getting attacked.
No, not me.
Oh. Yeah. Spear in the face. See? I told you about those dinosaurs. It was terrifying, because dinosaurs are jackasses. Okay. Here. Harvest some food. Yep. Not yet, but soon.
I feel that a lot. I'm starving soon.
We should probably go eat. Yeah.
I'm not starving yet. I'm starving soon.
Yup.
What? It's floating. See?
No. That's a little weird. It's gone now. You fixed it. Way to fix it.
All to berries.
Some of the to berries or all to berries? I don't think that's how it works. Okay, then. Oh, fair enough. It wouldn't be the first time I've been misinformed about things. I don't hold you to, like, an exceptional challenge of arguments. Alright, now let's eat. No, you're the worst. No, you did great. What? I'm being nice to you after I'm being mean to you. In that order. You don't question me. I've been told that I'm a great person by. Hey, someone who's watching, say something in the chat like I'm a good person. So I can at least cite my facts. Shut up! Remember that one time that I played games for the amusement of others? That is what I do. Oh, a little lag there. Hey, I may not invent the telephone or something. Yes. That was a very specific year. Did something happen to you in 1832 in a past life? Should I know something?
The rules
of past lifing. I don't know what you are, but I'm hunting you because I have a secret inside. Get back here, trilobite. Trilobite? Man, those things are pretty strong, actually. Trilobite! Richard's watching. Like, greetings, Richard, sir. I killed something. I'm really proud of myself. I'm, like, moving up in the world. Ooh, can you be my friend? Can I be your friend? Can we be friends? Can I be your friend? Wait. You're an herbivore. I need more berries. Wait, go away, weapon.
Does that work? Is that a thing?
I read somewhere that if I sneak up behind it and force feed it berries,
I'm sorry, what?
It might be my friend. It might be my friend. If it might is the very.
It might go terribly wrong.
This.
But it might be my friend.
Yeah. So like, I think I go like behind it and I go like, berries. No berries. No. This is what the instructions tell me. No. Berries.
You're like putting berries in its butt. What do you
expect? Enjoy berries. Do you like berries, Dino? Dino, come back. Dino. Hey. Berries. Damn it, I put berries in my own face.
That was my booby trap.
Hi. Hi, Katie. Welcome to my live stream.
Yay! I'm on the internet.
Who gave Jen the internet? So we're playing Ark. Basically a survival game.
Dinosaurs!
With dinosaurs.
Best game ever.
So you know why I'm playing this now.
Dinosaurs?
I am there. Ooh, I got a rockeret? A rockeret seed? I don't know. I'm getting new stuff. These aren't the things I'm used to. And these aren't the droids I'm looking for.
Well, no, they're dinosaurs.
It's true.
How do you know? How do you know they're not dinosaurs?
Oh my god. I saw those when I went to Universal Studios.
Yeah. Oh, you have to knock it out.
Knock it out. Oh, yeah, that's right. So this gets a little bit more rapey. When you have to knock it out and then feed it.
You're gonna knock it out and drug it.
Yeah, but that's why you need the narcotics.
You're gonna roofie the dinosaurs.
You actually have to roofie the dinosaurs in order for them to be your friend.
Wow.
This game. Kitty has been here for a matter of like 6 seconds, and she's like, "Yep, this was what I wanted to do in my day." I don't even think I could say 5 minutes. So. That was originally what I was gonna say, but punch some trees and gather some berries. Oh, am I over encumbered or something? Oh no, I was building something. Because that's what you do. Chopping down the wood.
Chopping down the wood.
Stealing some berries. Oh, gotta steal some berries, steal some stuff, standard fair. A nice little group here of stuff. I'm hungry. I'm gonna need some food.
Did you kill the dinosaur you
eat? Yes, I killed the Dilophosaurus that was trying to spit down my throat. It was poor me. I felt like Dennis in Jurassic Park. Oh yeah, it was actually poor Caleb.
Stick, stupid.
Stick! Get the stick! Stick, stupid!
You better
no wonder you're extinct.
You better have been quoting that movie like constantly.
Oh yeah. Well, actually, I don't think I did on the stream, but when I first got the game, the first time Brontosaurus, like, walked in front of me, I was like...
Like, find a way.
There's, like, so much, you know, Jurassic opportunity to be had. Alright, I'm over-encumbered as, like, all fuck, so let's,
like you've never played one of these types of games before.
I often spend my RPGs and, you know, games like this over-encumbered or, you know, dragging way too much crap around. Because I never know if I'm going to need it or not. I might. You never know. I'm actually going to cook it up right now.
So, yes.
Way too much dinosaur meat. All right.
It's not like that game where kill all of the things and you can only carry back like 10 pounds of food. Oregon Trail,
nailed it. Oh god, yes. You were gonna say Trail of Oregon, weren't you?
Yes, they referenced that in that though, so.
Look at all this food. Well, too bad I can only carry 5 pounds.
Well, I forgot about 300 pounds of glass in here. Well, we can only carry that 34 between something like that, paraphrased.
The point still comes across, loud and clear. Alright, where didn't I just build a campfire? Oh, there it is. It's in my quick equip. Access inventory. Burn some thatches. Let's burn them. A lot of this. Man like fire. Alright. Take all from inventory. Oh, wait. Transfer. Can I just. Boom. There we go, that's a lot easier. Okay. And then, in addition to that, let's cook up that meat. Let's light this. Yeah. Alright, we've got fire. And I'm not cold anymore, either. I am wearing clothes, but it did just start to rain, so. You spend a lot of this game naked, yes, that is true.
Oh, you meant the game.
IRL and IGL. Pants are not necessarily required for life. Alright, so the next thing I'm going to need to do is get some hide, but in order to get hide, I'm sure I'm going to have to kill something. But I just always get meat when I kill things, so I don't know how to get hide. Oh, wait, I have hide. So, that's a thing. So, I need to learn to pay better attention to what's going on. Okay, so I need a...
So is this like you found yourself in a place that has dinosaurs? Or like you travel back in time?
You find yourself in a place that has dinosaurs. Alright, so I need to make a water skin. That's what I need. Oh, I didn't mean to put out the fire. I meant to go into the inventory. That's what I wanted to do. There we go. Now my meat is cooked. Health. I could eat that now. I don't want it there. Let me use it. Omnoms! Yeah, I was gonna say, I hope dinosaurs are delicious. Because that's a lot of my, Uh-oh. Why did the music get all intense? Kill you!
Metagaming files. Enjoy the ambiance.
Okay. Ambiance. What? It's trying to kill me! The game hates me! Hey, Cytheros says I am Groot. Cytheros found out about my live stream. I'm very happy, because I haven't done a live stream in like 2 months. Hey, would you like to be my friend? I have not even tried to knock you out. I mean, you're a level 4, so I probably could.
Kyle, if you try to knock it out, don't stand in front of the camera.
Hey, 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 hey! Oh god, it moved. I'm running away now. Oh, I'm so terrified of everything in this game. I guess that's the downside to watching so much Jurassic Park as a kid. I have a healthy respect for everything.
It's not a bad thing.
No, it's not a bad thing. It's prepared me for this. I have no respect for people, but man, dinosaurs. Those motherfuckers. I'm telling you. That tree. I feel like a man and walk away. Oh, it's a dodo. Wait. I can make a dodo my friend. Yes. All right, hold on. This is what Ricky was telling me about today. All right, so I just gotta get a ton of stuff. I got distracted, you know, by the hunting and stuff. I totally forgot to do half of the things that were told to me to be important. So I need a lot of narcotic berries and real berries, and I gotta knock it out with my fists, and then I'm gonna train it to be my dodo. Because it'll follow me around in front of me. I don't think Katie was here when I was explaining that the rape method is how you train dinosaurs.
Wow.
Yep. You knock them unconscious, you keep them unconscious, and then you force feed them berries. Yep. I mean, that's one way to train. Alright. So, where are you? Let me punch you in your face. With love. You will like me! You will like me, you stupid, stupid bird! You stupid bird! You will like me! Oh, I killed it.
Oh, that's really sad.
I was just trying to knock it unconscious. Oh. Oh, no.
Wow.
That's a compy. There will be more, but it's unconscious. Okay, access inventory. There's compies. Here's the other compies. I am screwed. Run. This has happened to me before. Jurassic Park 2. I don't hate that one. I mean, actually, I like it until you get killed by a compy. Level 1. This is the saddest day of my life. That's what they do. Compies are the worst. I like that movie up until the T-Rex going rampant in San Francisco. That is my least favorite part. I like the entire movie up until that point. I don't know why. That scene never really did. I don't even think it's that. I think I'm just more interested in the dinos and their habitat.
I mean, I'm not disagreeing with you.
Also,
is it San Diego? I don't know. Yeah, I know. You live there. You can. You would know San Diego.
Well, no, I just.
Oh, okay. It was cool.
Do you like Hot Dog
gratin.
I am like that. Every time I watch the movie Down Periscope. The opening scene when they show a Navy base, that Navy base is the Gratton base. Yeah. You can see the water tower and everything.
Never noticed.
Yep, because it doesn't actually take place in Gratton. But it's submarine capital. I'm pretty sure we gave ourselves that done.
Hey, shut your dirty mouth.
I'm pretty sure the nations of the world didn't meet together and decide that.
Can I, we have the subs, who cares what they.
That's a good point. Can I have you now? You, like, literally came from the heavens to where I am.
Are you gonna worship it?
No, it's supposed to have, like, goodies inside of it.
So, yes?
Yes. All hail the mighty conch. The conch has spoken.
I was gonna say, it's going to
be that works too. Oh, I got. Wow, there's some good stuff in here. Torches. Man, I'm just gonna take all. Thank you, magical thing. Wonder. Alright, so if I wanted something huge like a brontosaurus, I probably would need a trainer.
Can you ride on it?
You can once you train it. We should find a volleyball and name it Wilson. You know, it's been hard playing this with Kayla because she's watching Lost right now. And I'm getting the constant, like, references to Lost. Okay, you're gonna go take care of the boy. It's alright, I'll keep doing what I'm doing. Alright, come on. Gotta get somewhere.
Things like
that, yeah. References that I get, even though I've never seen the show. And now, like, I do and I don't, because it's been so long for me, so I know how it goes. So it's like, I really want to. Right. And I mean, you know, I want a little bit of a J.J. Abrams stick because of Star Wars. Was that his first?
It was, I think, with the first thing was really like.
Wow. Yeah, and like everyone was talking about J.J. Abrams after Lost. And he did Star Trek.
Oh, God. I wanted to get it, but I couldn't.
You know, I think that's how everyone feels about Star Wars, too. Mm-hmm. I want to hate this, because it's not the same, but I can't, because it's actually pretty much the same. But in a good way. If you die here, we sacrifice the island demanded. I'm done dying. Oh, I leveled up. I probably should do something. What skill should I invest in? I can increase my crafting speed. Nice. Alright. So I need to start making things that I can make.
You make an axe so you don't have to punch a tree?
I already have that.
Oh, you just like punching
trees?
Well,
you have to get your wood before you make the axe. It's Minecraft logic.
I thought you said you had an axe.
I could get one.
Oh, well.
Well, when you level up, you can unlock, like, new things to build, is what it is. And okay. I need the stuff to make a house.
Dinosaur.
Basically is what this is. Which, when you say it out loud, sounds like a great idea, right?
Yes and no.
Clothes on my back. Eat. Crazy.
I'm gonna give you a pregnant noodle, actually. Is that British TV show?
That's what I thought.
Yeah,
okay.
There was like those weird portals that would open up and like dinosaurs and weird things would come through them.
Okay. Apparently my viewer here has watched Lost because he said 4, 8, 15, 16, 23, 42.
Don't play those numbers.
Oh, did I piss you off? I apologize, sir. I was punching a tree, not you.
Okay.
I will go punch this tree instead. Oh! Oh god! Actually, you run? You're afraid of me? Okay, I'm not used to this. Anyways, here we go. Chopping down trees. Like I'm a man. Or a woman. You can make a woman in this game, too. I defecated. Oh yeah, you poop in this game. It's actually an option that you can control when you do, but if you don't, you'll just poop as you walk. I can't make this up. This is like the most extreme crafting game. You use the poop as a fertilizer. Pick up these berries here.
Is there any explanation when the game opens as to how you go out to the Mysterious Island?
You wake up with a gem in your arm and that's it. If you're on this island, and that's really it basically is crafting lost.
Why?
Except they knew that they were in a plane crash. I have so many thatches, I don't thatch all of this. I need to regain my stamina, which I will have this. Getting hungry pretty quick here. There we go. Just a fistful of berries. What do we got for craftables? Make a hat. I think what I really need to do is get some stone cover. Mine the 1,000 cores required to do what I do.
That's what I was trying to do.
Really? That broke already? Yeah, you don't get to light your face either from this window.
Nope.
Metal. Stone. Yeah, keep breaking this rock until it disappears. It disappeared. It is a little. Yeah. It's a pretty good game. So far, what I've played of it.
Whoa.
Yeah, and then it just... things randomly disappear when you've exhausted them. So, I think I've got to get started.
So you're
going to
go like Beach
Bungalow
or like Suspend the Rapids and Staff?
I was going to go Beach Bungalow. Mostly because then I could say, would you like to talk about this here or not long ago? And make a Jurassic Park reference at the same time. So, I mean, the choice has been made for me.
That's true. I don't know why I asked.
I don't know why I won't play on my phone. Because the world hates me and doesn't want me to play Pocket Mortys. Which I really want to play Pocket Mortys.
It doesn't make sense.
That doesn't work? Yeah, I don't know why.
Oh, no.
So is it really like just a Pokemon clone with Mortys instead of Pokemon?
Yeah. It's a little bit different. You can craft things because you're a scientist, so you can do that.
That's funny. But...
I want to give away specifics in case there are people listening who
are dying to play Pocket Mortys.
You know that.
That me, for one?
No.
I'm hoping they'll patch it and it'll work on my device soon.
I'm sure they will.
Oh, look. Is that Dodo I killed?
There's definitely potential for it to, like, for them to even do
There we go. Unconscious. Alright. Access inventory. I need to give you narco berries first.
Oh, so this is totally like, it's all man-made and goes down to zero.
did you figure something out that I haven't yet? Because...
Well, the glowing thingy in your arm, it would make sense if it brings up your inventory like this. It's a hologram, and it's really just like you're in a holographic...
Right.
Holodeck type thing.
Yeah.
Type situation. Wait, what did I just do?
What am I... Okay. Give you more berries? All my berries? All my berries?
Are you going to bury him with them? I'll leave.
I'll just see myself out.
He's waking up.
Nah. Feed him more. Feed him more. It's okay, bird. You'll wake up and love me for some reason.
Are you feeding him?
Yeah.
I can't tell.
The numbers are going down slowly.
Oh.
Now I think he's just carrying him. Taming.
Was it 34%?
Guess so.
32%.
When you wake up, are you gonna lame me or not? I'm like just dying to figure this out.
Look at the training bar. Do more.
But how do I knock him out more?
I don't know, pet him.
I gave him narco berries to keep him asleep. Uh-oh. He's up. Are you mine? Are we friends? Nope, you're still wild. Go back to sleep. Oh, I can't. Shit. Yeah, well, now I'm gonna eat it. That's hard.
He'll
taste like chicken?
Well, you've seasoned him now.
I have seasoned him, so he will be tastier than the average dodo bird. Oh my god. It seems like such an easy concept, you know? Shove food into its face, and then it'll like you. But no. Oh, that is a big rock. Give me all of your goodies.
Can you get into the house yet?
Oh yeah, probably should. Let me finish pounding this rock.
Okay.
Wow,
that totally should take
him on me. It really should. Alright, good houses start with a foundation. I don't even think I have walls. I think I have a foundation, and that's it.
Yeah, that's fine.
Boom. Screwing things up now.
Pay attention to what type this thing is.
Can I actually build it on the water? That's kind of cool. True.
Watch out for high tide,
Kyle. I'm not gonna risk it. I'm gonna move it just a little bit. Put it right
when
there.
One of them water dinosaurs will come get you.
Great. Alright. So there's my floor. Craftables. I got a roof. Got a door frame. I should probably wear pants, huh?
I mean, if you want.
Getting dark soon. I have enough stuff.
Better go punch some more trees.
No, I do. Campfire. Fire. If I was a fire. I'll do that
if
first.
If I was a fire, I would put myself right near the water.
You know what? I don't have to think these things through. I'm not a developer. I am just me.
Totally totally freaking out your cat.
Doesn't take much. Cat's not exactly the brightest.
Grandma.
That's being nice.
Not a crayon in a box?
Yelp. Can't place bed out of range. Okay. This is my bed.
There are many like it, but this one is mine.
Exactly. Okay, now. Life has been good, Sithros. Thanks for asking. It's been a very long holiday season, which is why I didn't stream at all. It was not. It was really not.
Oh, that kind of holiday.
Yes.
The stress.
Yes, this is my son's first, like, real Christmas, so everything has to be perfect.
So cute.
But, in addition to that, I had my classwork, mm-hmm. which has been pretty challenging, but how do I light you on fire? I hope that's the music of nighttime is coming and not the music of you're going to die soon. Oh no, that's do 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 do. Exactly. Can I like keep these torches lit for a lifetime? Because that would be pretty sweet.
And that seems pretty cool.
No, I don't think I don't think that's even a possibility. Is that me, like, contemplating? Oh, I'm hungry. Oh, shit. Balls. Crap. Right, first things first.
What about that dodo that you killed earlier?
Well, I do have plenty of meat. Alright, so first, step one. Campfire. Access inventory. Do the whole thing. Light food. Raw meat. Add in. Okay. Cool.
Bob?
What?
Is your name Bob?
But yeah, it was the random name they gave my character. Go.
Random?
Yep.
Prometheus and Bob?
Oh my god. That changes everything.
That's what I would think that they were referencing anyway.
That's awesome. Prometheus and Bob was awesome. Those are, yeah, cartoons, right?
I think so.
Yeah.
Like their own little section of it.
Yeah. It was a regular. Cooked me. I eat that meat. Now I'm not dying as much. As much being the key word here. Still don't have pants on. I'm cold. I guess the game really wants me to just stay here. Can I just sleep? Fast travel. Well, that's cool, but rename it? Is that right? It's not a word I use much in life.
Yeah, looks good.
Looks right.
You're living on a dinosaur island.
This is my language, and this is how it's going to be. Deal with it. So, inventory. There's all that extra meat. I'm about to start again. Good thing I accidentally killed all those things. Now can I stop dying, please?
I mean, if you really want to.
I would really like it. Did I use all my thatches? Whatever. I just want these torches to remind me where I live. I need these, like, signs. Like, even in Minecraft, it's the same for me. Mm-hmm. Like, I need to know where I'm supposed to be at any given point. Go there. Place. Wood around here that I can get some. Waste the night away. Why would I want to demolish it? I want to demolish it. Why can't I go to sleep in my own bed? Is it because it's, you know,
maybe it's because
outside? Yeah. Maybe that's the next step. Alright, craftables. All I can do is a torch, but hey, I can do a little exploring.
Sleeping bag.
Yeah, I can make one, but unfortunately, I can't use it yet. No, I need that. I want to craft it. My inventory. Morty. Oh, I made my place very close to this guy.
Yes, I am dinosaur.
You are a dinosaur. Man, it looks smaller in Jurassic Park. It also gave us some of the greatest lines in history. That is one big pile of shit. So, I guess I'll spend my night collecting stuff. Should have. But I didn't. Make a new one. These things don't last very long. I'm a caveman, I think. I actually have no idea what I am. I'm a dude. Unjustifiably fit dude. We're all gonna take. Alright. Let's do some gathering. Probably gonna make my torch last longer if I do that for a little bit. Stop dying so much. Just mashing the gather button. That's what I do. Plenty of stuff on this beach, actually. For now. Until I die a terrible, terrible death.
It's inevitable.
Thanks. But now that I have, like, the origins of a house, I can respawn at the same place. Again. Picking up things. Picking up things. Picking up
things.
I think I thought the same thing. I saw that. The thrilling stuff that they don't show you on every survival show. When you just spend your whole night picking berries because you have nothing else you can do. Spear. That was a poor choice. Okay. Gee, you know what? Let's make this guy some pants. Let's make Bob some pants.
Probably would help with coldness.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. If I was cold, I would make pants. do catch wild Mortys? Actually, what happens?
Oh, they follow me around.
There's a lot of Mortys. Like, I don't really get what the point of being cold is in this game. Apparently, if you just run into water, by the way, you get hydrated. That's nice.
That's not how
it is. Definitely not how it works.
Water works.
I'm grateful in this game that that's how it works, but not going to take that into account if I ever end up on an actual...
Especially not salt water.
Yeah, no. Gobble, gobble. That's the sound of drinking, not chickens, I swear. Turkey. Gobble, gobble, turkey. That one. Are you good? It would be nice if I knew, like, what button I'm assigning these to. Because I am doing this all blind. Whatever. I'm wearing pants now. This is a big accomplishment for me. Right, 20 berries. That should be enough to keep me alive, I think, or something. I'm also slightly. Just so. Did I just throw my torch? Didn't mean to do that.
Light stuff on fire.
Lightning bolt. Okay. Wait, why do I have two pairs of pants? Oh.
Oh, I'm an idiot.
Same. Oh, I can't lay my pants on fire. But what about liar, liar, pants on fire? Morning yet. I want to like adventure. So I'm very limited in what I can do. She's going. Like, I want to go over to that green thing and get the item pick, but I don't want to stray too far from my camp. It took me forever to get this camp working. Just don't take that away from me. The campfire. Yeah, these torches do last a really long time. Which is good. What? I know what I'm doing. Okay. Don't judge me. That's okay. I would judge you too. This is why I'm not playing online, because I don't want people to be like, who is this idiot trying to build a camp on the beach? Doesn't he know that he sucks at everything? So I could probably make my house bigger with a couple more foundations, right? Oh, I just pooped. Here I am, planning my survival, and oh, I pooped. Alright, sun's coming. Let's go check out this world a little bit more. off. So close to being over encumbered. Like, what do I have? Well, let me fix that. Got my little camper here, so I'm gonna dump some stuff into this storage box that I have that the gods gave me. Magical drop. So, storage box. Inventory. I can set a pin for it. 1, 2, 3.
I guess it doesn't have a handle because Velociraptors don't go close.
That's true. And then your stuff just isn't safe anymore. Alright, I don't need a wind sign. The raptors in this look like Jurassic Park raptors, not IRL raptors. Feathery little things. Yes.
I clarified.
I will give you credit for your clarification. I guess the second pair of pants can get stored. Because pants. Seeds, not stuff yet. Spark powder. I don't know what to do with that yet either. It's a daycare center. It's totally like the show. That's great. So wait, if I play online and I have a pin-coded thing, if someone cracks the pin code, can they steal my stuff? That's kind of terrible. Oh, you know what? I'm the only one on this island in this game. I don't have Xbox Live, so no one's coming onto my island. I let my Xbox Live lapse because I play games like this and fall out too much. Although on my PlayStation I'm still going because I've got Battlefront, Call of Duty, and I haven't tried Metal Gear Online yet. But I hear that's right. I'm gonna sit on the floor. Awkward mic adjustments. Okay. Alright, I am panting and dying. Just give that a minute. Gathering the fruit. No, I'm not. God's sake. Get out of here, rock. Seriously? That's one thing I like, though, is that it's easy to, like, repair things after they break. And then, yeah, it goes back. Yeah. There's a lot of things that are annoying about Minecraft, but a lot of things that make it a classic.
Oh, he's level 13, that's why.
Dang it. Is that high or low for where you are?
Oh,
that makes sense.
I was like, my type is super effective against him. Why is he...
Alright. I'm gonna go figure out what that drop is. Also, eventually, I'd like to make it to these pillars and figure out what the heck they are. I'm cold.
Oh, nuts.
It's probably because I'm sweating. Nuts. Man. This is quite some motion here. Are you a bad fish or a good fish? I've met both types in this game. I keep getting killed by something called a mega piranha, which has to be the worst thing I can imagine. Is that like a giant crab?
Oops. Every game, those are bad, don't
you? Good advice.
Every game. Never seen a game like that.
I just chucked my spear into the ocean. Wrong movie.
Oh, sorry, my bad. Part of the ocean?
I wanna be part of that world. Would have been more appropriate.
Okay.
What? Oh, okay. So the, creatures of the deep didn't seem to... Oh my god! Oh no! Oh no, oh no! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! Get away! I literally punched it in its nose and it started to go away. Get me the fuck out of this ocean. The fuck out. What? What? What was that? That was not okay. It's still there. It's like Jaws. Wait, did I kill it? No, I definitely did not kill that.
What are you doing? Kill it. You're in the shallow. It's perfect.
I'm trying, but I don't want to die. Look at the size of that thing. Oh, he's not happy with me. He's not really bright, though. I think he's glitching out because he's in the shallows. I'm about to die, though. My health is pretty low. I never want that to happen again. Oh my god. I was like, this has been a, you know, relatively calm swim. Turns around. Megalodon in the face. I need to make more spears. I can't make more spears. I need more wood. Dear god. My heart is actually racing from that. It wasn't the worst thing in the world, but it definitely wasn't the, nicest. Yeah. Oh, he looked pretty aggressive to me. By my standard, that was just hell. Okay. I'm getting my spear back. Got my spear back, okay.
At least you were close to the shore.
That was very lucky. If I was like in the middle of the ocean still when that happened, I would have been so screwed. Chopping out some trees here. Gotta stay up on my wood and berry supply. I I just realized it's going to be a pain in the ass to get back to camp. I don't even know where my camp is anymore.
Quick, build a canoe.
I wonder if I can do that. Yeah. That, because the game might not have that as an option. But I think that would be cool. You can actually take a look at the things I can build at higher levels.
Canoe.
Down.
That way you can just canoodle your way back to camp.
Canoodle. I see what you did there.
So, there are so many puns that I haven't even said. You're welcome, internet.
You're just holding them back.
Yep.
Chairs. I just pooped. These are all the different things I can make. Shield.
Like it says unknown, but it shows you a picture of this.
Yeah, I know. Gravestone.
Womp womp. Spiky thing.
Where?
Go back over to
spike wall. You were hoping it was the Iron Throne. It wasn't.
No, maybe. See, that's what I would go for. I would totally.
I have to reach level 15 to get a bow.
Any game that offers like an archer or something.
That's what you want. I want that too, because you can. Oh, I can ride raptors at some point. You can make like tranquilizer arrows. Knock things out and then force food down their throats. Because I don't really want to.
Could you imagine, like, being an archer with, like, a herd of pompies at your beck and call?
That would actually be pretty awesome. And in this game, you could do it. Just saying.
Attack!
Oh, there it is.
They're so flocking this way! Oh no!
They're flocking this way.
Yellow minus.
Correct. The only person who knows this crap.
What?
Aside from me. The only other person I know who
all
knows this crap.
All you have to do is watch the movie like a bajillion times.
I know, right? It's not like we're saying the standards high. So, Jeff, who used to be an assistant manager at the GameStop, goes to the same music class as Joel. And, oh, okay. My story. So, anyways, he goes to the same music class as Joel. Recently was talking about the first time he came over to my house. And apparently the first time he came over to my house, what ended up happening was I put on Jurassic Park and told everyone to shut up because I wasn't able to listen to the movie. Is that Kayla?
I have, yeah, she's requesting that you have the most talkers in the room.
Oh, okay. Those tacos are a good idea. Right now?
Yeah.
Katie, take over the interneting.
Oh, good God.
I have no viewers. It's fine.
No pressure, Katie. No one's going to see how much you suck at this.
Just, yeah, don't get killed, I guess.
Okay, a little bit of pressure.
Little bit.
I don't know what the controls are.
It's an Xbox game. It controls, like,
you
an Xbox
that,
game.
Like, I regularly play Xbox games.
Yeah, it's true. You would call this.
Oh, look, a dodo.
Ray triggered a punch in its face.
Ray triggered a punch in
its
stupid
face. See, the dodo's not a snake. Yeah, and they continue to stab it together.
Oh, yeah. Oh, look, dodos! Oh, God, they're gonna come kill me.
No, they're not the dodos.
Come here, you dodo.
They're notorious for not.
Friend.
Flying. It's flying away.
Ah!
You know you're safe because the music isn't
there. I don't want to kill it. I want to be friends.
You have to knock it unconscious.
And force the appearance.
Can you do me a favor? Hold the left bumper button and press Y a bunch of times. Left bumper, not trigger. Left bumper. Hold it, and then press Y. You're easy. And then also press A. Carry on.
Birdie. Want to punch you in the birdie game?
I've been in the game, but yeah, that's it.
I'm hungry. I'm right over.
Did you bring anything to drink, too? Might be.
Well, no, I just got water. I was going to get a coffee, but then I was like, I should probably drink water.
It's the healthy choice.
Yeah.
Do you have any meat? Can I make a campfire right here, wherever the fuck I am?
Okay.
You can stay. Yeah, but you're the one singing it. The internet laws get weird if you
sing it. Oh.
It's called a cover. That is very low, and it's dropping steadily.
Oh gosh, she's
playful. I'm going to as soon as it lets me.
I think it's zero, you die often.
No, it starts draining her health. There we go. More. Better. So we're on an island on an island now. Or is this like an inlet? I don't know what this is. I'm not a master of all things geography, believe it or not. My...
What?
I know. My skills are...
elsewhere.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Right in your gamer. Oh.
No,
they keep changing them?
Like they changed to different things. I think like
places or something
like this.
Like
put them in
their state. No. And then you just like, oh. It's not worth it. It's not at Sea Parks. It's across the street from the Sea Parks now. I'm stuck at the quarry. Well, then I remember the one time there was a fire at the Sea Parks. That was a sad day.
Oh! 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 Oh!
Alright, you weren't there yet.
No, I think that was
like 2 weeks before. Any of what? Yeah, no, it's time. But it's okay. The point is just to keep going and have fun. And I mean, let's be honest, I'm going to talk to myself and play video games. Regardless. Yep.
Okay, I was going to say, is it a tree?
It's a mimic.
Much more.
Dude, your stomach is bottomless.
You're doing all these things.
It's true. I'm working pretty hard here.
How hard are you working?
Well, that's recorded forever. It's alright. For people to hear it, they would actually have to find me in the midst of the literally thousands of YouTube Let's Players. Yeah, that's true. Who's up in the sky?
Bird.
Bird. Alright, I was going over.
Don't be careful, there's things in the water.
I know there's things in the water. That's why I have to wait. I have to build it first.
A grape?
No, a spear. Let's do this. You want some of this fish? You want some fish? Right in your freaking eye.
That's what we're getting.
Yeah, right in your eye face. Right in the eye face. Come on. You. Oh, crap. Galawar. Galawar. I made a new spear.
Oh, okay. It's like, don't eat that.
That's the most badass thing ever. I'm starving, eats Void. Did I get some meat out of that at least? I mean, I think I won the fight. Yeah, I guess so. Now I'm going back in that water and they're gonna fuck me up, is what's gonna happen. Craftables. You got fucked up now. It's Joel! Alright, now. Yeah, I was gonna say, now that Joel's awake, I should probably willingly wrap this up so I can do a sign-off and stuff. Also, since I'm averaging at about one viewer, which is me, the entire time, I
no,
think
it's not.
Me.
Because when you're watching, it says zero.
Oh, well.
When you watch it on that screen.
Whatever. Person who may or may not exist, thank you for watching. And, oh look, there was already a fire here the whole time.
Wow.
I'm going to
do this. For the last hour and a half to discover that there was a fire here the whole time.
Go figure, right?
Come here.
Let me just cook my meat.
Katie?
Wait, he has a squirt bottle?
He doesn't know how to use that one yet.
Oh, thank God. That scared me a little.
No, my electronics.
You're going to be the one who ends the stream, you know that, right? Not Joel, you.
What are you doing? Do you
want to
help Daddy say
bye-bye? Oh, no!
Your dad's too big. You can't do that.
I know. Take all. Soon. Leveled up, apparently. More stamina. And...
Oh,
Now I can build walls, doors.
Careful, he wants to sit on your lap.
Are you going on? Going over here? Oh, okay.
It's kind of cute to sit.
This is a way to sit. Oh god.
Alright, move your arm, bro.
Ah, there.
Aww.
Why would I want to transfuse human blood?
Maybe human dinosaur hybrid?
Blood extraction, sir. Why?
Dude, seriously. Huh. You need to train up some dinosaurs, take their blood, and start sciencing.
Start Jurassic Parking.
Huh. Human dinosaur hybrid.
This is a thing. That
it will be a thing.
I am clearly being held to stay.
For sure. But next time I'm back here, if you don't have one of those going on, then I'm just...
Fair enough. Well, given my current position, I guess I could play a little bit longer. So, do you want to see something terrible, Kayla? Oh, shit. Oh! Oh! Oh, you didn't. You missed the shark.
You know you need to.
Yeah, that's why I'm doing this. Both sang different songs on Spotify. Man, I'm done. Come on. Faster food.
That's how I feel right now. Come on!
I also did the potato skins. I know you didn't ask for them,
no, that's
but...
good.
Usually are we
I was lamenting the fact that I did not get food in my
room. I encourage her to go out and get food.
You did not encourage that at all.
You should go out and get food.
I meant to encourage it, though.
I thought it. That
I was busy internetting.
Yeah, I could.
Very busy. That's my food right now. You have enough food to share with one. There's enough food to share with you. You. Come on, let's go. But now that I'm actually like leveled up, I'm like all about.
Just up now. Yeah, level up.
I level higher than two, and that's really what I'm basing this on. Yep, I pooed right near my fire.
Oh.
Wait, I didn't get any meat from that? My stomach is growling and I have no meat.
Oh, look!
A convenient. I need your food. No, come back here. Yeah, what the hell? Dude, what?
I think he has an underwater
piece.
Think?
There
you go.
No, that's a triceratops. Yeah. Even Joel's like, wait.
That's the gun up the mountain.
Yeah, sure. I'm gonna die. It doesn't matter. I'm gonna die from hunger or something. Yeah, I have a broken bone, too.
What'd you do? You're cold.
I'm cold, I'm injured, and I'm dying.
Probably get out of the car. I'll still get near a fire.
Alright, everyone, if you can survive... No, not naked.
You need pants.
I even went as far to make pants.
Oh, I said you put the other pants in storage before double pants.
I don't think that's how it works, Katie.
That's how it works IRL. Never.
I died.
That's how I would go to school when I was little, with like gym pants under my jeans.
That's okay. Oh yeah, double pants. Wow. I do that.
Do you?
Jewel,
laugh,
it's funny.
You usually will when you laugh. I'm like, hee 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 hee.
There it is. Why is there a brontosaurus all up on my bungalow?
There's a bungalow.
All up on it.
Because then I could say, would you like to talk about this here or in my bungalow?
Wow. And I will always say, here. Definitely here.
Yeah, but it's a Jurassic World reference, and this is Jurassic World land. Punch a tree. Punch a tree. No, I get to keep my level, but I have none of my inventory. So I have no food, no hide. I really, like, can you be my pet brontosaurus?
No.
You have to, like, build a ladder.
I know, so, like, force feed him. So, starting over again. Remember when I said I was going to sign off? That was fun. That was a good time.
Probably would have been a good time to do that.
Oh, now that I died, yeah, you're right. Because I died, so, you know. What do we have to lose? Alright, so I'm just going to go back to my bungalow. Call it a night.
Wow.
I'll see you all another time.
Joel, say bye-bye.
This is my bungalow. Can't take my bungalow. What are you doing? Are you front on my bungalow? Bronto. This is my Bronto bungalow. My Brontalow. I like it. This is the Brontalow. Good night, and fare thee well.
Joel's trying to wave bye-bye.
Bye-bye!
Goodbye!